Could this be one of my new favorite electric scooters? Hey guys, I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and as most of you know, I've been able to review a lot of electric rideables. The original hoverboard, a solo wheel, 9-bot mini, rocket skates, a stand-up electric scooter, and now this is one of my new favorites. It's the Inmotion V3S from eWheels. I like to call it a self-balancing dual-wheel unicycle. Now right out of the box, I noticed this had a really great premium design. It's like the Mercedes of scooters. The quality of materials is top level. Soft touch plastic, padding is thick and luxurious and well placed. The pedals have a high class rubber and grooves to hold your feet from slipping. There's a convenient retractable handlebar, just like a suitcase. So if I pull up on the handle while it's powered on, it will automatically switch to energy saving mode and I can effortlessly roll the scooter around. This is actually a very helpful feature that I use all the time, as it's much easier than having to carry it around. Even the user manual is in-depth and has helpful tips and tricks. There are strategically placed resting pads on each side of the scooter so it sits well without rolling over or scratching the shell. It has a really cool sliding charging port that is dust and water resistant. Slide it all the way over and it also reveals a hidden reset button. The touch-sensitive switch looks and feels fancy, plus is water-resistant. The brightly lit animated display shows your battery life, Bluetooth connection, headlight status, and more. A cool feature of the head and tail lights, they will auto-switch based on driving direction. The white is always in the front and red in the back. Now the scooter has Bluetooth built in, so not only can I play my music, more on this shortly, but download their app and I have a ton of control, information, and customization. I can view different statistics, run diagnostics, lock the wheel for security, and I can even update the firmware. The scooter weighs 30 pounds. Max speed is about 12 miles per hour, which is pretty fast. Charging time is only 2 to 3 hours, and max distance is around 18 to 25 miles. That's crazy far. So there's two parallel wheels squeezed together, which gives you stability and is much easier to learn to ride, perfect for beginners or intermediates. I filmed a couple friends who had never ridden a self-balancing unicycle before, and everyone got the hang of it within just a few minutes. There's a lot of great features to having a dual-wheel design, and here are just a few of them. It's very easy to mount and dismount. I can finally stand still on it, perfect for those stop-and-go times. It's much easier to go in reverse. Also huge, when I use this for steadicam filming, it's a lot easier to go slower and have more controlled movements. The two wheels make it feel like a tank. It easily rolls across grass, dirt, wood chips, and all sorts of terrain. It handles speed bumps and hills like a champ. I can even go flying off curbs. The only negative is I can't easily hop up those curbs because there's a lot more weight I'm lifting, but it might be possible with continued practice. The V3S is very powerful and safe. If I lean hard forward or back, it doesn't fall out underneath me and it handles well. Turning takes a bit of practice with the dual wheel design, but once you get the hang of it, it's a lot of fun and feels easy. I can even make tight turns and cuts by leaning hard and going up onto one wheel. Weaving back and forth is definitely possible and comes with a little bit of practice. There's lots of voice prompts and audio signals, a nice little beep when you plug it in to charge, a pretty embarrassing voice warning when you're going too fast.
Danger, slow down.
A funny announcement when you tip over.
Be careful.
Fortunately, when you connect to the app, there are ways of turning these alerts off or even customizing them. The music speaker is crazy loud. Plus, with the smart design, those speakers are pointing forwards and backwards, not sideways into your legs. So when I'm flying down the sidewalks and my music is blasting, I can hear it very loud and clear. Bonus, even when the motor is turned off, I can still connect via Bluetooth and play my music. So my only wish is when I lift up the scooter that it would disengage the motor.
Danger.
But instead it
please
spins out crazy for a few seconds and then turns off. Sorta annoying, but definitely not a deal breaker. Now I've been riding the V3S for just over 2 months now and I'm still really loving it and ride it almost every day. I cruise off road, fly off curbs, it's taken plenty of drops and hits and the scooter just keeps going. So durability is very strong and I don't see this thing slowing down anytime soon. I'd say the dual wheel design is perfect for beginners or those who want added stability, and with just a little bit of practice, you'll be flying around in no time. Now huge thanks to eWheels for sending me the scooter to review. Price is currently on sale around $875. And as a bonus to you guys, use my link down below and they're gonna hook you up with a free set of knee and elbow pads. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe for more fun videos on scooters and tech. And until next time, let's live the AuthenTech life.